Look at the black guy. Tighter yet.
Okay.
So you got a better angle coming through this.
So cut it harder?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just almost be coming back like this.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying to get around that water, but maybe I just got to cut through it.
And we'll take a look at it next lap.
Yeah.
Trying to get a lot of turn out of the car, and we were crossing where the normal line was.
Okay.
And if we start picking up speed, all of a sudden it's going to push wide on us. Get our braking done in here.
Right here.
Over here. Cross line. Come around and see how it's dry here.
Okay, yep, in the middle here.
And then
this I'm on the wet.
Yep.
But that's alright. Okay.
Yeah, by then we should almost have it straightened up a little bit more.
Okay, so even sharper than that.
traffic. Very nice.
Yeah, because that's where the line is over there.
Now that's an interesting rain line.
Yeah.
Should be able to take them on the inside.
Okay.
And now here, start bringing it across.
Back.
Should be a little slippery there. Perfect.
Right. Okay. So get. Want to stay in the middle on this?
Nope, you want to be
back over,
cross
over
right here.
Right? Yeah.
Yep, now turn. Nice. Slick right there.
Yeah, so I want to cut it more.
You got it put off, roll through. Nice, good. How's that shot of adrenaline?
That was a little nap. That hadn't happened yet today. See, I guess it's the same thing as in the dry lift. I just let the ABS do its thing.
Yep. So now we got good grip. Yep, perfect. And it'll let you get on the power sooner.
Yeah.
Like somebody might have tagged the wall. Oh yeah, there's a nose cone, there's an under tray. All right, we should be clear. So good grip. Yeah, nice. See how you were backing off the steering as you were crossing the line?
Yep.
It was perfect.